my name's Joe, and I've been involved in serious training now for nearly 4 years. Been in a position where I've trained for many years in the past, but not as seriously as I've taken it now. 25 stone at the time, with a 50 inch waist, very overweight, very out of shape. I had a lot of issues with my self-image, my body, and how I felt about myself and my life and who I was. I felt like I lacked a sense of identity. I took up bodybuilding 4 years ago for personal reasons, lots of emotional and personal reasons, as a result of the experiences I've been through. That if I focus on that, then maybe I will achieve something that I can be proud of. Lots of fighting and grinding and grafting and going through a major operation to have a tummy tuck and hernia repair done after losing 9 stone. Yeah, it's been a hell of a journey. Ultimately, it was always my intention to do a show with lots of, you know, guidance from the right people. Every day, little by little, I got fitter, I got stronger, I got better. Something now is, it's something which is leading to a new chapter now of my life, you know, personal life, my life as a bodybuilder. I like to think of an athlete's mentality. I've been coached very well to think like that and to train with that mentality. And I'm excited to see what the future brings. But what I will say is that without that ambition, without that drive, and without that desire to push the boundaries and to be, you know, and to try and achieve more for yourself and be better, you know, 4 years later, I am a week out from my first show. If I were to send a message to anybody out there, if they have the ambition to push past pain barriers and get out of their comfort zones and become something they want to, you know, that they dream to become, then you go for it. Because if you want it bad enough, and you work hard enough, and you're prepared to learn, you're prepared to fail, you're prepared to pick yourself back up, you're prepared to keep holding on to that dream, keep pushing for that dream, you'll get there.
Number 15, Joey. Go on, Joey!